I will be the one who will be the one who will be. Assalamu alaikum everybody, good evening to all. What a beautiful sight to have so many brothers here on a beautiful stormy day in what is supposed to be spring, to not only come here and join one another in athletic harmony, but to build brotherhood. And that's what is the most beautiful part about our religion, and to have some place like IAGD that allows us to do just that. My name is Hassan Sheikh. I'm going to be the host of the award ceremony for tonight. Let's begin the ceremony by doing the recitation of the Quran by Hafiz Rabbani.
Mashallah. والقمر إذا تلاها والنهار إذا جلاها والليل إذا يغشاها والسماء وما بناها والأرض وما طحاها وما سواها فألهمها فجورها وتقواها قد أفلح من زكاها وقد خاب من دساها كذبت ثمود بطغواها فقال لهم رسول الله ناقة الله وسقياها فكذبوه فعقروها فدمدم عليهم ربهم بذنبهم فسواها ولا يخاف عقباها. صدق الله العظيم.
Mashallah, thank you. On behalf of IAGD, otherwise known as the Islamic Association of Greater Detroit, which we lovingly called IAGD, the Athletics Committee and the IAGD Badminton Club and their members, Mr. Nassar Ahmed, Mr. Sarwat Iqbal, Mr. Shahab Khan, and Mr. Mahmoud Akhtar, and Mr. Shahid Hussain, I want to thank each and every player that participated in today's IAGD 2018 Badminton Tournament. We are so pleased to see so many people from within the IAGD community, as well as people from outside of the IAGD community coming together and participating today. So please let's give them a round of applause. And do we have any referees or linemen that participated today still in the building? If so, please stand up. No one? Everything? We are truly grateful to all the referees and linemen for their outstanding officiating throughout the tournament. Please give them another round of applause. We would like to acknowledge Mr. Mansoor Khan for finishing the maintenance work at the gym, including the lighting fixtures, the glass windows, the drywall, and other few miscellaneous items that allowed for us to have a successful tournament. So please round of applause. We also would like to recognize the effort of Mr. Fatih Yalamanchali for reporting tournament birdies all the way from India. For taking amazing and cool pictures throughout the entire tournament, capturing every moment. And a special thanks to Mr. Asad Sabir Ali for creating beautiful banners for the tournament. Last but not least, We are truly grateful to our sponsors, Dr. Nasser Hussain, Dr. Farouk Mogul, and Mr. Nassar Ahmed. Before we move on towards the awards distribution, on behalf of all of the participants, I would like to pay a huge thank you to the IAGD Board of Directors and the Board of Trustees for providing us this gym and all other logistic support to organize this tournament, so please a loud round of applause. And just another special reminder, which I don't think I'll have to remind anybody, please make sure you enjoy all the delicious food. There are jalebis as well. After the award ceremony, we need to finish all of it. It's delicious, so make sure you eat as much as you possibly can. Now on to the awards. First, we're going to do the runners-up for the 50 and over category. In order to present this, I would like to invite up Mr. Nassar Ahmed, otherwise known as Baba. He's not only is he the IAGD Athletic Committee Chair, but he's also a board member. So for the first, for the runner-up award, it's going to go to Mansoor Khan and Shahid Hussain. Congratulations. And for the champions of the over 50 category, we'd like to bring up Mr. Prasad Malik to present this award. Your 50 and over champions are Mahmoud Chaudhry, otherwise known as Alal, and Ahmed Ahmed.
He could get both.
Thank you. Brother Prasad is also the IAGD secretary.
Congratulations.
Now, for the open bracket, I would like to bring up Dr. Farouk Mogul to present the award for the runners-up. He's our IAGD board member. Now, the runner-up award goes to Brother Saidul Niyasheh and Shifu. Congratulations, guys. Mashallah. And now, for the Open Champions Award, we'd like to bring up Mr. Majid Bhatti, IAGD President. Majid Bhatti. And your 2018 IAGD Badminton Open Bracket Champion Award goes to Mahbuba Rahman and Johan Islam. Thank you. have a cast award. And to present the cast award to the champions, please, Mr. Ramathawan.
Emma!
And this year's cash prize of $201. Make some noise, guys. Please stay up here. We got a special award for you coming up next. Mr. Asadali, please come up to present this year's 2018 IAGD Badminton MVP award for the entire tournament. What is better than a badminton racket for a badminton tournament? Great play. Thank you so much. Let's give another round of applause for all of our champions and awards.